Back. Look at her. We got Storm stuck in the pipe. Fred quickly out there. Oh. Robbie got stuck in the pipe. That took two right behind him. We're going to give him a couple laps, sail down, see where everyone's at.
I want to put it in there with St.
Gary. Oh, we got G Major neck thrown out there. We got four laps into it right now. It looks like Robbie, Darren, Scooby, G, and Storm in the running order. Storm then G. Oh no, Mike. So Mike and Storm going back and forth to that fourth and first spot. Right now, Robbie Dodge is 8-7.
There you go.
Darren comes across with a 9-1, Scooby at 9-2.
Too nice, Storm.
Storm stuck in the pipe up there. Scooby, two moving around the corner.
Hanging out, no mistakes.
Robbie with an 8-6. So Darren holding on that second spot. This will be just 9-5. Scooby at 9-2. Mike G got no 9-3. Storm's at 9-4. So Robbie, the only car putting in the 8 seconds right now. 8-7. Darren holding. Oh, and the leader on his roof in front of the driver's stand. Marshall quickly up there. So where's that? Oh!
What is this? Is there a sticker on my car? I'm just wondering. Please, step here.
Scooby, dive 9, gets a 10-2 that time. So Robbie comes across at 8-7. Darren. Second spot with a 9-2, Scooby a 10-3, Mike a 9-3, and Storm a 9-2. Mike is moving to that, looks like he had the third spot. So right now, the running order, Mike and Scooby went back and forth to that third spot. Two tight steppers, Scooby on top right now. So Robbie, Garrett, Scooby, and G is the running order. Robbie at 8-6, Darren at 9-6, Scooby at 9-1, Mike at 9-2, Storm at 9-4. Pace is 46.04, so they are right about DQ pace. Imagine that. Robbie working his way through traffic. Scooby let him go to the time caller. Storm next on Robbie's list. When he gets first, Storm gives him wide, lets him go. He's going to catch up behind him. Watch him going. 8-7 last time for Robbie, 9-5 for Scooby, 9-5 for Darren, 9-3 for G, 9-4 for Storm. So everyone pretty competitive that last. Darren, that's Leah coming up behind you. You see him, bang.